these ramps are going to disappear, and there's going to be escalators going up to a mezzanine up here. And then this is all these shops are going to be turned into Flick's Brew House.
So, Nikki Reynolds is proud to show off the space that will become a $12 million 8-screen 3D movie theater unlike anything Iowa has ever seen.
This is actually the second in the nation cinema of this type.
The only other Flick's Brew House is in Austin, Texas. That's right, a brew house theater, brewing nearly a dozen craft beers on site, along with dinner served at your seat while you watch the latest blockbusters on the big screen.
While viewing those movies, you can order off of a full menu at a table instead of just a little movie theater seat.
This couple loves the idea.
Right, for a lot of dates, right. You're going at a movie and a dinner at the same time, I guess. Yeah. I don't know.
So it'll be a good date night.
Yeah.
And that's not all. Today, the mall is turning the lights on a new MC Sports, which took over 5 storefronts and will open next month.
This location is going to have their outdoor sports. So they'll have their hunting, fishing, camping, all of that, you can get that here.
Plus, Firehouse Wings will move into the food court, all adding a fresh flavor to the 50-year-old mall.
I think this will be great. It will bring more people in, and it will cause it to be lively again, and I'll love it.